Well, check out the dribble drive. It doesn't matter how many Lobos you put in front of him. There's three to be precise, but he's able to finish through all of them and get that ball up. An excellent job that time by Langford.
I don't know who the strength and conditioning coach is down here at TCU, but I'm telling you, Langford been working out hard in the offseason because that takes a lot of strength to go through the middle like that.
Fourth personal foul, Martinez. Langford makes a three-point play. Might be an offensive defensive switch for Shelton.